And a big congratulations in order to an Upstate youth baseball team who took home the national championship trophy this weekend. The Young Guns competed at the championship in Cooperstown Dreams Park. That's in New York, which is home to the American Youth Baseball Hall of Fame. They played an undefeated season and scored 51 home runs throughout the tournament. Time right now is 8:03.